Hi, Boston. Nice evening for a ride. Got nothing else to do. I hate sitting around all at home by myself. Really don't hang out with many people. Very few people I do hang out with, if they're not busy, I understand they got lives of their own. Not like they can hang out with me 24/7. I understand that. I just hate being alone. I think it's actually a phobia or something out there called that. Actually be in my room all day long, my roommate in his room all day long, and I'm fine. But when he leaves to go to work, my anxiety kicks in because I hate sitting at the house alone. I don't know why. Maybe it's some childhood trauma or something that I don't remember. Videos of people throwing them things in creeks, lakes, rivers, taking them to the scrapyard. Man, I am sweating like a dog in the heat seat. Thank you. Fighting food shortage is starting to hit us. The shelves are empty. Pick up food. All out of cat food, kitten food. Half of everything I come in here looking for was gone. If I want to call it a food shortage or just a hoarder situation, where they're hoarding everything, where they're panicking about a food shortage. So in panicking for a food shortage, you create a food shortage. The gas prices being so darn high, truckers can't afford that, especially when they got to pay out of pocket. Trying to get my hands on some of that new Mountain Dew, the Purple Thunder. That stuff's like hardest ever to find. Thank you. I didn't even see that one earlier. Another one of them bird scooters up here on the corner laying down. The company must have some good insurance on them things. That was this boring ride. Not that anybody's watching these videos. If you are watching this video, please give a like, a subscribe, leave a comment, hit that notification button, something. Thank you for riding with me.